Ok, donc on part là-dessus, on part sur la saloperie de screen recording. La GoPro est tip par, le LX1 est tip par, man. Tu focus un peu sur ma gueule, fiston? Ok, c'est tip par. Hi everybody, today I'm gonna show you a very quick tip on Logic Pro on how to configure knobs from your synth or controller if they don't work by default. So for example, here I have a microKorg and it's a great synth, but it's also plugged just as a MIDI keyboard. So like right now I can control the built-in virtual instruments of Logic. So that's a funk splash lead, sounds amazing. And by default, the cutoff, resonance, and so on do absolutely nothing, which is sad because they're great to play with to modulate the song as you play live. So let's fix that. And for that, you can open the controls, smart controls thing by pressing B, for example. Apparently, and here you have the transform panel, but you also have controls and EQ. We're interested into controls, and there you find cutoff, resonance, attack, and so on. So, for example, from here, can definitely tell it does something, and we just want to have that work with those buttons here. And it's a thing like I took a little while to find out because it's not very intuitive. Like for example, I never thought about clicking on this little I button over there. And when you open this, you find the external assignment, which allows you to learn those controls. So basically, like those buttons here, they also send MIDI signals. You can see that if you go to the custom display thing over there, and when you turn them, you can see like this is a 74 message with like value between 0 and 127, that's 71, 73, and so on. So by learning, like they just know what you're touching and they assign it to something. So if I click, for example, here on I select cutoff, I click on learn, and then I just move the cutoff button, and you can see it's now moving with my finger. I'm still in learn mode right now, so I can go in resonance. I turn it, it understood how it works. Now, for example, this attack, I can map to attack over there, release. And that's gonna be good for now, so I can stop the learning process. And now all those buttons do something, which is fucking awesome, because I can play with it. Wow.